Welcome. It's match day 3. Judgment day. Today is the day that Malaysia will make history for the first time in 42 years of qualifying to the Asian Cup. It's been a long time, right? But it's all about to end tonight. The mission is simple. Beat Bangladesh and we are through. That's all we need to do tonight. Okay, we managed to find our place to sit. Had a bit of difficulty coming in, but that's all in the past now. Well, what can I say? The atmosphere is electrifying tonight.
For a brief moment, Harimau Malaya out of us. But thank God they restored their 2-1 lead. And that's how it is in the first half. We've got another 45 minutes to play. And as you know, in football, there's too many twists and turns in it. You know, there's no telling what might happen. But one thing's for sure, we know what we want tonight. We just want that win. Just that win and that ticket to next year's Asian Cup. qualify for the Asian Cup. Frankly speaking, I've lost for words. I don't know what else to say. Unbelievable, unbelievable.
There you have it, folks. We made it to the Asian Cup. Hope you enjoyed this matchday vlog. Well, in case you haven't, you know, please do subscribe to our channel, click on the notification bell, click on the thumbs up, leave a comment if you have any, and we'll sure to catch you on our next matchday vlog. Who knows, we might be doing one for the Asian Cup itself. How about that? Thanks for watching. To the next one. Goodbye.